So we are now live on Can TV for this Thursday. Thursday the 3rd of September. We're coming live at you guys from Cool Rain Base. So who's all joining us today? Let's see who's all joining in here. Who's all joining in? Let me see. There are others people joining now. Dylan Selfridge is online. Hello, Dylan. How are you, mate? There's Melody. Just come in. Melody, make sure you clean your hands with sanitizer, please, as you come in the door.
What?
Clean your hands with the sanitizer, please, Melody. We also got Dylan Selfridge is watching. Dylan's waving. Lauren Anderson's there. Warren, I'll wave at you too, Lauren. Lots and lots of people are joining us in. Yes, this is Thursday, and we are coming live today from Cool Rain Base. And in Cool Rain Base today, I'm going to just turn this camera and show you who's all in today. So just turn this around. We have upstairs, if you can see her. Can I zoom in on this? Let me see. Oh, I can zoom in. Can you see? We have Gemma up there. Hi, Gemma. Gemma's waving. Gemma's up there listening to some music and stuff. Over here, we've got Melody. Melody saying hello to everybody. There's Rachel Owens is joining in. Darren John Hill, Colin McElvar is joining in. Sally Martin, Adam Martin. Over here, we've got a great big purple blanket. And I don't know who's in below the big purple blanket, but whoever that is doesn't obviously want to be on TV. So we'll turn away. And now we've got the one and only Mr. Gary Cosgrove. Well, hello, Gary. You keep going out. You have to go this side. Go up this side of me, Gary, because the sun's behind you. There we go. We can see you better now. So, Gary, everybody, who's got to join? We've got Colin McElvars joining in. Hi, Colin. Hi. Adam Martin's there. Dylan Selfridge is saying, hi, Melody. Dylan saying, hello, Melody.
Hello, everybody.
Dylan saying, hi, Gary. Hi, Gary. Colin saying, hi, Simon.
Hello.
Oh, we're going to put you on, are we? Oh, look who you got over here. Look who was below the purple blanket. We've got Marion. Everybody say hello, Marion. Hello, Marion. Hey, welcome to Can TV. So I'll just turn this around and look at these guys again. So hello, how is everybody today? What is all up to this Thursday? We're down here in Corian, I'm going to say Ballybina Base. We're down here in Corian Base, just chilling out, just getting used to hanging out and stuff. Hannah Wilmot saying hi, Gary. Do you know Hannah Wilmot?
Hannah.
I'll turn you around. Do you want to say hello?
Hello, Hannah. I hope you're well today.
There we go. Gary, say hello to you there, Hannah. As you can see, they're even watching Can TV. While we're doing Can TV, we've got Charlie and Simon on the big TV. There's Niamh Higgins is joining. Hello, Niamh. How are you? So, guys, I'll just turn this back around to me again. So, what are you all up to today? If you have any questions for me, or if you have any questions for the guys that you just seen in here, get them into us. So I'm going to do wee interviews with everybody here at the minute. So I'm going to start off first person here. Then I'll turn around. It's Melody. Hello, Melody.
Enjoying the base now.
Are you enjoying being back at base, Melody?
Yes, yeah.
And what have you been doing during the lockdown, Melody?
I was fed up.
Fed up?
On my bicycle every day.
You went on your bicycle every day? How far did you go on your bicycle?
I went to Harkasol way down the town.
Wow! Bye-bye, you're done now, okay? So now we've got somebody here who didn't want to be on a minute ago because they're in below a blanket. But now we've got Marion. So hello, Marion, how are you?
Hello, Simon.
Everybody's saying hello. Jackie Hogg saying hello. Emily's Bird saying hello. Simon, everybody from Corian Base. Aaron McDowell saying hi, everybody.
Hello.
So, are you enjoying being back at base, Marion?
Yes, I thought it was very strange coming back to base. But I've done a lot of things in lockdown. I've done gardening, I've done baking, I've done all sorts of things. I've done cakes, coffee cakes, lemon drizzle cakes, buns, all sorts of buns, and all sorts of...
Happy days. And tell them boys how many pictures you sent me through this morning to put on Can TV.
24 pictures today.
24 pictures today. My computer's going to explode with pictures.
And Lorna Khan got to taste my nice buns. Peanut butter, cornflake buns.
Hold on, I'm just going to turn this around and look at this in a minute. Lorna Khan, you didn't tell us you were eating Marion Kane's lovely bakery. You kept that one to yourself, so you did. Well, that's just not on at all. So you're enjoying being back at base then, Marion?
Yes.
You were telling me earlier, this is the first time you've been out since lockdown started.
Yes. I don't like for walks or nothing.
You just stayed in the house the whole time?
I stay in the house. The only time I'm going to go out, I have to out the staff in the car and that's it.
Right, okay. So are you feeling a wee bit nervous about going out for the first time?
Yes.
And have I made you feel not so nervous today?
Nope.
Well, That's that a good thing?
You made me feel welcome.
That's good. That's them. We're doing something right here. So Aaron McDowell is waving at you. And then Ben McAllister's watching this as well. And Emma Lee's Baird saying, Marion, did you get your hair done?
Who?
Emma Baird saying, did you get your hair done?
Yes.
There we go. I didn't even notice that. So there we go. Let's zoom in. Look at the do. There we go. Show it off. Wow. Look at you. Suits you. It's really nice. Emily Robinson's watching, so hi Emily. So now we'll just move over to this gentleman here.
Hello everybody.
So what's your name? Tell us everybody your
name. My name's Gary Cosby.
And are you enjoying being back at base today, Gary?
Yes, I enjoy being back to base because I've been off too long and I missed all my friends. And
what have you been doing during the lockdown, Gary?
I've been walking the dog. I've got two cats over lockdown.
I've seen pictures of your cats.
And I got, just missed everybody.
So, and then, were you at one of our best buddies trips
yes,
there?
Yes, I was in Portrush. I'm sure everyone's seen me. It was funny.
It was fun. And I'll just turn this around. There is a video going up this weekend of the best buddies Portrush trip. So make sure you don't miss that because Gary's on it and he's actually very, 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 very funny. So it is. Dylan says, see you all later, Gary. Can't wait to get my best buddies friends tonight.
Oh,
so
yes, Dylan.
Dylan says we'll see you
Dylan,
later. Neve Higgins is saying, I'll see you next Thursday in the base, Simon. Yes, well, just this to me. All right, turn this back around again. Yes, you will, Neve. You'll see me next Thursday in base. And all these guys as well. They'll be there too. So, Emma Leesbury, Simon's one of the best, and it's lovely, Marion. You look different, if you don't mind me saying so. And Gary, I hope you're keeping well, and you too, Melody. So there you go.
Thank you, Emma.
And I'll just turn it around again.
Thank you. Say? Thanks very much, Emma. I really appreciate that.
There we go.
Thank you, Emma, for saying that.
I'll see you later, Dylan.
You will. You'll see Dylan later.
Jets Hunter Dylan.
There's Matt McGee joining in. Everybody remember Matt? Hi, Matt. How's things
Matt,
going with you?
Matt!
Yeah, Matt.
Just
wave to Matt. Everybody give Matt a big wave.
Matt! Come back!
Matt says, hello, Corey and Bess. I miss yous all. So there we go.
Come back dance.
Oh, look, Gary's doing a comeback dance. Gary, can you do your comeback? Oh, look at that. Gary's dancing. He's dancing. Gary's really dancing.
Dancing.
So, Gary, you were busy telling me for the past week that something very special is going to happen to you next week.
Me?
Yeah, what is it?
My birthday.
Yes, it's your birthday.
It's my birthday on Monday, everybody.
It's your birthday on Monday, so you wanted everybody to say what to you today.
Say happy birthday to me.
Are we all going to sing to Gary?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear me, Gary, Gary, myself. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, Gary, I think that deserves a very special birthday dance. What do you not think?
What, wait? I'll do the dance.
Oh, go up there, Mari. Remember, social distance, guys. Yeah, social distance. Okay. Oh, look at this. Everybody's dancing. Korean bass is rocking today, guys. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Gary. Happy birthday to you.
Laser
clothes. Yay! Well, you went there.
Who's watching that?
Who's watching that? Chrissy McKee's just tuned in. Dylan Selfridge is saying happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. She's singing happy birthday. Matt McGee says I'll come back real soon. So there you go. Matt's going to come back real soon. You watching us?
Do I see?
There we go. That's just what you're seeing there at the minute. But hold on, I'll just do that there.
Who's seen in the picture?
There's you. You're now live on Can TV. Just give a big wave.
Where?
Hey. Hi, everybody.
Marion and Gary. You're a lively dot now, so you are. You know, for most of the... Oh, turn around here. There you are. For most of the day, you guys have just laid on the sofa watching TV and been really chilled out. And now Can TV's come on, you're all really excited. I don't know. What else do you want to do? Remember your distance. Keep your distance, guys. Right, okay, let's do your exercises. Let's keep fit with Corey in, guys. Let's go. If you're at home watching this, jog along. And get those knees up. Get those knees up.
Hello, everybody.
Keep going. Well done. Well done, guys. You're sitting there.
Awesome.
Look, look at Marion. Marion's going rocket ships here. Marion, you guys are getting lots of people giving you the thumbs up. Emma Baird says you're not a bad singer, Gary. There we go. Jackie Brogan says happy birthday. Andrew's. Andrew Stewart says, happy birthday, Gary Cosgrove from Monday, mate. Lauren Anderson says, Gary, you're very funny. What else we got here? So just make sure I've missed any comments. Dylan was singing happy birthday to you. Andrew Stewart says, Simon's the number one. Oh, yes, I am indeed, Andrew. Good man. Checks in the post. Kara Ben McAllister says, very best, Simon. My phone is out of date. I'm going to get it back soon. So remember Friday night's Friendship Friday. This weekend, have a great day and a good weekend. So hold on, what's he having missing here? Lauren says, Gary, you're so funny. Neve Higgins says, Gary is dancing. Are you going to dance for a bit more for Neve, the Perriers? I'll tell you what, I'll come down this. You've got that in because the sun's behind you, so we can't really see you. There we go, that's better.
Right, sun's up on, sun's sight, right?
Look, Gemma's laughing away up there. So she says, Gemma finds this really funny. So what sort of, are you going to... My goodness, I've never seen so much energy in one place. Go, Marion! Go, Marion! Go, Marion! Go! Whoa, a bit of, Gary's going. Gary. I think this is the most energetic Can TV I've ever done. you guys are giving it. Dixie, what about you? You got your dancer you got for us, Melody? Are you a dancer? Oh, Melody's going too. Keep your distance, guys. Remember, stay away. Keep your distance, guys. Dylan Sulfury says, this is the best Can TV ever. I love this so much. Yay! Korean bass roll, guys. Korean bass roll.
Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go, baby. Let's go.
Wiggle, wiggle.
Oh, wiggle, wiggle.
That's what I'm doing.
There's Marion shaking her stuff there.
Well, gently down the stream.
Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Wow. I will just turn this back around to Megan. Wow, can I just say these guys are so full of energy. My goodness, I have never seen Candy V being so energetic ever. Oh, hold on, Melody wants to show you something. Now I'm going to turn the camera back around again. Right, Melody, what are we doing? Melody's touching her toes. Melody's touching her toes. Go. Yeah, Melody, well done. Matt McGee says, you guys have got much better moves than he has. So, Marion, you're just loving this camera today. Amy Knowles is watching. Hi, Amy Knowles. Dylan wants to know if somebody can sing him What's in the Box.
What's in the box? What's in the box? What's in the box? What's in the box? What's in the box?
Marion's going for What's in the Box.
What's in the box? What's in the box? What's in the box?
You can do What's in
the Box.
Do what?
He's here.
Oh, somebody hold. Okay. Well, there's the mask for everybody else, Gary.
What's in the box? What's in the box? What's in the box? What's in the box?
Ooh, right, Marion, your turn as well. Oh, Lord, nice.
What's in the box? What's in the box? What's in the box? What's in the box?
Wow. Emma Baird says, I love watching you guys and I'm nearly wet myself laughing. Yeah. Dylan Sulfury's singing What's in the Box. My goodness, you see the many hearts just coming in here for you guys. You guys are superstars. Okay, we do it together. Okay, let's try and get you in here.
What's in the box? What's in the box? What's in the box?
Okay, that's social distance. Remember social distance, guys. Give me back, I'll take these and set them back down again, so I'll do. Right, What's in the Box? Wow.
Right, what can we do?
These guys will be chatting up to see Gemma here and up to see where Gemma's at, so I'm just taking a wee walk.
I am absolutely dumb in that.
I'm just going to take a wee walk up the stairs, let them guys get their energy together. So we're up here to see another one of our base members who's up here. So we are. And we're going to say hello to Gemma. Do you want to go on Can TV? Yeah. Here we go. And there's Gemma. Gemma's up here with her iPad listening to music. Are you going to wave and say hello to everybody? Gemma's saying hello to everybody. You having fun today, Gemma? You glad to be back to base?
Yes.
Good. Good. I'll see what these idiots are downstairs. I'll just put the camera back. See you in a minute or two, Gemma. Okay, trying to walk and use the camera at the same time without breaking my neck. On the stairs, down we go. There we go. Right, I'll come back down to the...
Come back.
No, you are live now. Yes, you are. Oh, keep the swearing down. You're live. You're on Can TV.
Oh, sorry.
No bad words, please. So what
we
you got?
We have another idea.
Just ask something.
Do we have another idea?
What's your idea? What are you for doing, Maureen?
Oh, my man, you dance. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
Right, Gary's going to sing a song now. What are you going to sing for us, Gary? What can you sing? Can you sing something from a Disney movie? Do you know any songs from Disney movies? What about something from Frozen? Shania Twain? Can you sing a Shania Twain? What's your favourite song?
Man, I feel like a woman.
Let's go, girls. Yow. I'm going out tonight. I feel it right. Crying all the way through the shine. This thing that I feel like a woman. I'm going to rocking in to have a little fun.
Oh, you forget the rest of the words. Well, well done. Woohoo! Well done.
It's great you feel like a man.
Yeah.
Because I thought when I was having my ring, I could sing it.
Okay, do you want it on YouTube or what?
Yes, I can sing it.
Okay, Matt McGee says, my holiday doesn't seem as fun now. Looks like I've left all the fun in Korean. Lord Anderson tells Gary to do What's in the Car, the song we've done on Friday night. Jolly Richie's working. Dylan Sophie just said, man, I feel like a woman. What is you want it on YouTube?
Shania Twain,
right, yeah, okay. Let's see if we can get it on YouTube. Let's see if we can get on YouTube.
There's us, we're live.
We are live at the minute. I'll just keep the camera on you guys when I set this up. So we need to go YouTube.
Man, I feel like a woman.
So we're going to do karaoke then, are we? That sort of thing. Are you going to sing the song?
Yep.
Just getting YouTube set up here on the telly. So we are. See, anybody got any more comments? Keep them coming in. Darren John Hub Hill says, when are you in Korean Base again, Simon? Simon's in Korean Base every Thursday, guys.
Yeah!
That's my date in Korean Base. So, Shania Twain.
Oh, here, I want to go on and do it. Never want to see us.
Hey, oh, don't worry.
Come on up, mate.
I don't know how to spell Shania Twain.
S-H-A-N-A something.
Yeah, Shania Twain.
Do you see it there?
Get a man.
Shania Twain.
There's Shania. I don't know. There should be an N in there somewhere, shouldn't there? S-H-A. That's it.
Where's
N? I know. N. Shania Twain. There we go. Shania Twain.
Yep. Man,
I feel like a woman. That one.
That one. No, I like that one. You're still the one I want.
What? No. Man, I feel like a woman.
Man, I feel like a woman.
Yes. That
right,
one.
Okay.
Right. Don't
worry.
Oh no.
Let's go.
You ready? Right. I'm going to be videoing you guys.
Oh my God.
I've got my mug. Oh, we've got an advert on first. You have to wait till the advert finishes, and then we can get it going. Remember your social distancing, guys. Stay 2 meters apart. Skip ads.
Is that 2 meters?
That's 2 meters apart. Okay.
Turn the TV up.
You've got the remote. Give me the remote.
No, leave. That's all right.
Right. Let's go. It's live karaoke from Korean Base. You've seen it here first. You've got Gary Cosgrove and Marion Kane doing Shania Twain. Man, I feel like a woman.
Oh,
I feel like a woman. What do you think, Melody? You want to sing along?
Oh, yes.
It's a little dance, that's it.
This is one of the most energetic Can TVs I've ever done. I can't believe this is happening. Half an hour ago, everybody's lying sleeping on the sofas. Now they're just boom! The magic and wonders of live TV. Go, guys! Dude, no, keep your clothes on, please. Clothes on at all times.